friends, according to prophecy, the devil's final deception is when he take the form of Christ, and then he's going to pretend like Jesus Christ has come, and a lot of people, they're going to worship him, and then he's going to lie to them. Notice, he's going to tell them that he changed the Sabbath from Saturday to Sunday. Friends, Bible make the Sabbath and the second coming of Christ statement clear. Notice, there's a lot of scriptures that it talks about second coming of Christ, but this is one of them. Notice, this is coming from 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 16 to 17. Notice what Bible says. For the Lord himself will descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of archangel, and with the trumpet of God, and the dead in Christ will rise first. Then we who are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the cloud to meet the Lord in the air. Notice, according to Bible, when Jesus Christ comes second time, notice, he's not going to walk on this world or this earth, so to speak. We're going to be caught up together and meet the Lord. Friends, whenever the devil tempt you and lie to you and tell you that he changed the Sabbath from Saturday to Sunday, tell him, get thee behind me, Satan. It is written, the seventh day is the Sabbath. And that seventh day is always Saturday. Because if you look your calendar, Sunday is always begin as the first day of the week. But it's so sad that the devil, he blinds a lot of people. And even now, some people, they will skip Sunday and they will count Monday as the first day of the week.